I be Foxy the Pirate, and I'm Funtime Freddy, and this is Bon Bon. And today, we be having a reaction video that's been requested by Lego 64. It's a trailer for this new show that's coming on called Rise of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Now, unlike Lego 64, we ain't really Ninja Turtle fans.
I hope you're not mad at us, okay? I hope you understand.
Yeah. I hope you can forgive us. Okay, anyways, let us be, watching the video here.
Okay, guys. This is our moment.
The animation sure looks pretty basic. Okay, the voices I really don't enjoy. I agree. Sorry, Kylietello. We didn't want to do this either, but other people want us to do it. How can they do this to us? And why is Rap so huge? Or he may be taking steroids.
Steroids are bad for you.
I know.
With a little practice.
Or maybe the worst splinter I have ever seen in my life. Oh, he's so short. Yeah. Okay, I do admit, this is kind of as... Okay, I don't think this show will be really likable. Just stick with the other Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles show, Lego 64. Don't expect anything good from that one. Kylietello even said that the animation looks like crap. I don't think she really said that. Really?
Yeah.
And what did she say?
I don't know. Maybe she liked the other show better?
Yeah, I guess that's pretty much it. That'd be the trailer for this show. Sorry, Lego 64, we had to rant about this show, but, not only we ain't be Ninja Turtle fans, but the show doesn't look really promising. Yeah, first time. Okay.
Alright, you like this video, give it a thumbs up.
If you want to see more of my subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye!